54 hours of 6/15/23. Here's some scope info. I've got channel 2 on the input of L2. I've got channel 1 on the input L3. The input of L3 is going into the board, or is coming out of the board, its output. So that's the numbers we're getting. That thing's over 113 volts. You can kind of see the screen. The spectrum on it at 300 kilohertz. Yeah, it's blown away here. That's the spectrum we're getting. It's on channel 1. It's on channel 2. Just scoot the whole freaking thing over. There's channel 2. That's the spectrum on it. There's 60 kilohertz. There's 300, 600. It falls off. 12K. Channel 2. Channel 1. That's on its input. Going to the device, and shut that off. Yeah, you can't, it's apparently not putting out much, it seems. That's what it's got. Channel 2 is still on L2. Info we've got on it. Yeah, channel 2 is pegged. It's the other side. I'll take channel 1. We'll compare that to the base of T2. This thing is just pegging. I mean, these are sharp cutoffs. So that's the base of T2. Here's the collector of T2. I think I kind of pulled my machine down there. That's channel 2 on L2. Channel 1 is on the collector. Now this is on the collector here. Info on it. take channel 1. Here's the base of T3. Okay. There it is. Now this is what... Let's see, T3. That's on the base of T3. T1, T2, T3. That's T3, the base. Info on it. Get on there, you son of a bitch. Now this is the anode of each. This is the anode of D2, I do believe. Yeah, that's the anode of D2. Here, channel 1. That's what it's picking up. This is the cathode. Now that's what's charging up the caps. So that would probably be a DC, and it's off the scale. Cathode of D2 getting 2.3 volts, still running those three LEDs. This is the here's the cathode of D1. This is what's picking up off the combination. Of L1 and L2. That goes to the collector of T1. This line here, row channel 1. Here's the base of T1. That's the base of T1. That should be picking up the same thing. It's that cathode of D1. No shit. Yeah, no shouldn't. That's picking up L3. That's that center coil. Said this is doing nothing, but it's doing plenty, I'm sure. Let's
see if this I can is...
Okay, I'm done with T1. I'm on T3 here. This is, I'm trying to read this thing. That's the collector. This, I think, believe is the emitter. That should be the emitter of T3. That's the emitter of T3. Here's the collector of T3. Don't short out, sucker. That's the emitter. This. That's the emitter of T3. Get out of here. No, this, there's a collector of T3. Here's the base. Of T3, this. That should be the base of T3. So that's the best I can do with that for now. Hope I've got all of that right. There's everything on it. Working halfway correctly. We've got these 895 kilohertz. We've got a DC across the diode, across the green ones at least. These get closer, still don't work. This is what we get. There's a 12K.